instead of making a weapon to do the top of the world quest, I use the berries, and now I gotta go find two in order to make the weapon for it. Fireberries explode if you don't pick them fast enough, so that will be a hint. Explosives. Right. Glitching out on the top of the screen. Okay. I lost the bodies. Thank you. server. Yeah. Role suspended, so if it kicks me out, I have to do this whole area again. Game come out next month if they, it was this riddled with problems. Yep. Disconnected from server, so if I go back in, I gotta kill all the super mutants all over again. I wasted all that ammo and time. There's nothing to show for it. Achievements keep popping up that I should have already gotten. I should literally say I left Vault 76, I think. Back up here. Oh, and get Mr. Scorch Beast right up. Back off the map. Thank you. that for me? Yep. Oh, I did. Harper's Ferry. Harper's Ferry. After he's dead or when he's nowhere to be found. Lucky, right to there. Higher ground. change the menu so I can have the enemy name go away. Got all his health back. Huh? Good code. That way. Now I can't shoot him. Here. Got all his health back. So it didn't take away my bobblehead because the server crashed, so I ended up getting two, using two. Thank you. see me. You don't see me. Stairs are good for us and so forth. Oh, and it took away that rifle I got from the Super Mutants. All these low disease chance 50 cents at 50%. That's not bad. helmet. Oh, that's cool. He's telling me there's a new code there, but I already got it. Thank you. things. Save that for when I absolutely need it. Baseball, bat, heated rocket mod, I'll take it. Place to go poop. No, they don't even have toilets here. on the river, apparently. Bus, and then I'm gonna go check out this church.
Operation success will be acknowledged and rewarded. Precinct unresponsive. Request for repairs failed. Remains unknown. Civilians advised to exercise caution.
I gotta locate bombs for this guy.
Precinct unresponsive. Request for repairs failed. Greetings, able-bodied citizen. Under law enforcement code D-4793, you are now a deputy of the Berkeley Springs Police Department. It is now your responsibility as an able-bodied citizen to carry out the duty of this bomb disposal unit, codename Boomer. Information will be uploaded to your Pip-Boy. Locate and recover the explosive device or devices to fulfill your civic duty. Good luck, citizen. Your chance of success is 47.93%.
Geez, thanks for the encouragement.
Running diagnostics.
Don't ever tell me the odds.
Malfunction reconfirmed. BDS unit Boomer. Still immobile. Civic duties are their own reward.
Oh, they're all the way up here. Well, if I get there, I'll... I kinda gotta go check out that church, so... Yeah, good luck with that. World ended, so you don't have to be a cop anymore.
Malfunction detected. Unit is immobile. Hardware malfunction. Unit is immobile and requires assistance.
Important later on, but not important now. Prayer, okay. We got a full congregation. Let me just read this prayer for you guys. Since I did kill you, I should probably say a few words. I pray to you for strength and tolerance, for knowledge and competence in these dark times. To know how to live like this, to know how to wait for you, for the ability to help others survive this test. This test of God's wrath. Such you promised would never happen again. Yeah, thanks, God. Thanks for that. Great flood. He's like, well, I won't flood the world again, but... didn't say I wouldn't flood it with radiation. Water. I said I wouldn't flood it with water. I'm at peace, I can't use my light. In case the congregation gets too wild and destroys the one up there, we got two more. Or maybe those are dwarf pulpits that kind of look small. Formal complaint. Dear Pastor Williams, I was picking up my Susie from Sunday school when I encountered a extremely rude and foul-tempered Miss Nanny by the name of Chloe. I believe she's property of the Davis family. This Miss Nanny refused to leave the washroom, declaring she was hiding in a game of hide-and-seek. Not only was she a robot hiding in a washroom that living, breathing souls need to use, but she had also locked the door, barring any chance for a child to find her regardless. I demand an apology from the Davis family and want their Miss Nanny banned from the premises, except to hear from our lawyer, should I ever see that filthy robot on the ground again. Sincerely, Beverly. Cranberry jam. Right before Thanksgiving? Oh, it's just... Things have been horrible at the church. We're overloaded with people sheltering, praying, and suffering. After only a few weeks, our supplies are running low. I've decided to head out with some people to look for food and medicine. If I end up not coming back, don't come looking for me. Stay with the kids, keep them safe, and pray with the others. God help us. I mean, because all this praying prevented the apocalypse, and so. That's how prayer works. You have to have faith that you're creating ideas. Oh, another bottle of caps. Sweet. I'm pretty sure they weigh some. Of 1477, about a couple months after, month and a half after the bomb drop. Gig rules, piss off. Man, this place was a total bust. Brock said the idiots that were holed up here would have tons of good stuff, but they didn't have shit. So, the other notes I found were right after the bombs dropped, and this note is a couple months after this place kind of just. We were going to ask the people where they stashed everything, but Cal went crazy and moved them all down. Mowed them all down. tossed the bodies out back, and then started setting up camp. I hope this spot isn't worth all the trouble. 3-2. Been here a few weeks now, and things are looking good. We scored a couple of caravans and took apart a rival gang that tried to push us out of the church. I figure if we keep this up, we'll be sitting on a nice pile of loot by mid-year. That will give us plenty to trade with when we start running low on ammunition. Cal's got us out hunting for game like the old days, and so we're eating well. I wish we had more liquor, but everything around here is bone dry. Yeah, you don't go to a church for booze. Woke up in the middle of the night hearing some kind of weird music playing. Thought someone got drunk and was playing a holiday, but everyone was sound asleep. I checked around the outside of the church and couldn't hear it anymore, so I gave up. When I asked around in the morning, everybody just said I was probably drunk or just being stupid. So I'm not the only one hearing the creepy piano music. I sure hope these idiots aren't screaming. So 10 more days. The rest of the gang are starting to hear music from the church now. This place is starting to creep me out. Cal said it was music from something called an organ, but the only organs I know are the kind you get when you gut a deer. I think he's full of crap. He asked me the folks that got killed in this place are trying to send us a message to Ron. Maybe we should listen. The last entry. 4 days later, 2:24. First the creepy music, and now we have crazy people stalking the church. They swarmed the place last night. It just looked like they were burnt, and they smelled awful. I don't know what the hell they wanted, but Cal was dug in and said, "We need to fight for what's ours." We shot a few of them, but they kept coming until they were all dead. What the hell are those things? Okay, so about 4 months, almost five, yeah, almost, we're in December. So yeah, about 4 months after the bomb, the Scorch showed up. That's like the earliest reference I've seen for the Scorch. Well, that'll end it, and I'll start up a new one.